morning, Harper Creek. It's time for your HCTV news. Freshmen, join the counselor's Google Classroom page for your grade. Check your school email for the code to join. We will be posting important information there that you need to know. If you are not a freshman and haven't joined your class's Google Classroom, please stop by the counseling office for the code.
Attention all students. If you need to sign up to see your counselor, please use the QR codes located in the counseling office and also found on top of the classwork in our Google Classroom. Last names A through G will see Ms. Oaks, last names H through P will see Mrs. Vernon, and last names Q through Z will see Mrs. May.
Spirit Week is next week. There's a different theme each day to dress up. Here are the Spirit Week themes.
There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on. And have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you.
The first blood drive of the year will take place on September 28th from 9 a.m. to 3:45 p.m. in the auditorium. Anyone 16 and older by that date is welcome to donate. Everyone will need an ID and 16-year-olds will need parent permission. See Ms. Hurley for details or sign up on the NHS page via the Harper Creek website.
Seniors, you can start sending in baby pictures for the senior slideshow. These can be up to about 4 years old. You can send them to this email. Also, you can start sending in candid photos of seniors at school events anytime.
Come on out to the Powder Puff game next Thursday. Next week is also homecoming, with a pep assembly, parade, football game, and dance.
The robotics team is meeting on Tuesday evenings from 4 to 6 p.m. in room 100. All students are welcome and encouraged to come check out robotics.
I'm Ashley.
And I'm Jillian.
Have a great weekend.
Tonight, the varsity football game is away at Marshall.
Here's a sports update with Allie.
Hey, Harper Creek, it's Allie, and I'm here to give you this week's sports update. Both cross-country teams traveled to Lakeview this past weekend for their Invitational. 19 out of 27 runners achieved their season best times. This past Tuesday, we hosted the first league meet. The boys placed fourth and the girls placed third. Great job, guys.
How did Elgin and Harper Creek do this week in swimming?
They did really good. They're still undefeated this season. They beat Allegan 94 to 89.
Sweet. Way to go, girls.
The girls' swim team is undefeated this season. They won their meet against Allegan on Tuesday, 94 to 89. Their next swim meet takes place at home next week on the 20th. Good luck, girls. Last week, the girls' golf team had their lowest 18-hole team score of the season at the Marshall Invitational. Senior Jordan Norris earned a 7th-place individual finish scoring of 85. Yesterday, HC came in second in their I-8 league meet match at Marshall Country Club. Both senior Jordan Norris and junior Mallory Flanders scored in the top 10 individually. Tomorrow, they play at the Coldwater Invitational. Good luck, girls. Congratulations to the boys' tennis team on winning the Pawpaw Quad last Saturday and on beating Hastings on Monday. Boys' soccer team tied 2-2 against Northwest in their I-8 game on Tuesday. Good job, boys. The volleyball team fell short 0-3 to Marshall on Wednesday and will be playing next Wednesday at home against Hastings. Last week, the varsity football team defeated Northwest 28-0. Great job, boys. Here are a few highlights.
I'm Allie Fountain, and I'm a 4-year varsity member of the softball team. I am involved in Link Crew and the yearbook editor, as well as dual enrolled at KCC. After high school, I plan to attend a 4-year university to get a bachelor's degree in either elementary education or animal science and possibly continue my softball career.
Hi, my name's Caden Baldwin. I'm a member of the varsity football and baseball team. After high school, I plan to further my baseball career at a junior college or go into the trades.
Hi, I'm Lauren Higgs. I am currently dual enrolled at KCC. I'm a member of Student Council, Link Crew, and NHS. I am also the varsity volleyball captain, a member of the varsity basketball and soccer team, and I'm a part of HCTV. After high school, I plan to pursue a degree in veterinary medicine.
Hi, I'm Cooper Fry. I'm a captain of the football team, captain of the basketball team, also a member of the track team, and I'm a member of NHS. And my plans after high school is I want to major in business and minor in supply chain management. Gotta make the money.
Hi everyone, my name is Jessie Cummins. I'm a four-year member of the Harper Creek Varsity Soccer Team. I'm also a member of NHS Link Crew, Student Council, and Harper Creek TV. My plans after high school are to go to a four-year college and study radiology.
My name is Keyshawn Matthews. I play football and basketball, and I plan to go into real estate. Free Rio.
Hi, my name is Maddie Parker. I'm a captain of the varsity volleyball team, a four-year member of the varsity softball team, and a dual-enrolled student at KCC. After high school, I plan to attend a four-year university.
Hi, my name is Brody McCurchy. I'm a captain of the football team, member of the track and basketball team. I'm also a member of HCTV. After high school, I'm going to college at Western Michigan for a sports management degree.
Hi, my name is Grace Babcock. I'm a dual-enrolled student at KCC. I'm a member of the women's golf team, and I'm also a two-year member of the varsity women's tennis team. After high school, I plan on attending a four-year college.
Hello, my name is Adam Torres. I'm on the Harper Creek football team, and I'm also a captain on the track team, and I'm dual enrolled at KCC. And after high school, I plan on working until finding out what I want to do later in life.
Hello, my name is Peyton Rice. I'm a member of the varsity volleyball, basketball, and soccer teams. I'm a member of Student Council, NHS, Link Crew, and National Society of High School Scholars. I work for Melissa's Treasures and More, and I plan to pursue a four-year degree in pre-law.
Hi, my name is Kelly Skinner. I'm a captain of the varsity football team. I run track, and my plans after high school are attending a four-year university. I plan on majoring in sports management and minoring in something business-related.
Hi, I'm Madison Burning. I am a dual-enrolled student at KCC. I am the captain of the girls' cross-country team and the track team. I am also a member of the varsity basketball team and a member of NHS. After high school, I plan to attend Western Michigan University and pursue a degree in early education.
My name is Ethan Newman. I play tennis and I'm in NHS, and after high school, I plan to go into real estate. Free Rio.
Hi, my name's Jade Rock. I'm a member of the track team, and after high school, I plan to move to Florida and attend cosmetology school.
Okay. Hi, my name is Marcus Ransom. I'm a part of the varsity football, track, and basketball team. After high school, I want to do real estate and photography and get a scat.
Hi, my name is Lauren Piguero. I'm a dual enrollment student, and I'm also a member of the women's golf team, and I'm also a four-year member of the women's varsity soccer team, and I plan on going to a four-year college.
My name is Mason Oaks. I play football and track, and I want to start a business after high school and get rich with my friends. Free Rio.
Hi everyone, my name is Mackenzie Cunningham. I am a part of National Honor Society as being historian and Student Council as being senior class president. Some things I do outside of school is I'm on the Board of Education as a student representative and a part of the National Society of High School Scholars. A few things that I do inside of school is that I am a part of the Varsity Pom team as being a four-year member, and this year I am captain. I'm a part of Link Crew and co-president of the Safe Driving Committee. Also within that, I am a part of HCTV as a master editor. What I want to do after I graduate is that I am dual enrolled right now taking KCC classes, so I wanted to get my associate's in general education, then transfer to the University of Michigan for radiology.
I'm Katie Nicklich. I am the president of Student Council and National Honor Society here at the high school. Outside of the high school, I work with the Community Foundation to promote student well-being, and at a state level, I work with the Michigan Association of Student Councils, writing and teaching leadership curriculum to students across the state. After high school, I plan on attending a four-year university and pursuing a degree in nursing.